Hey, this is Pip from ConversionXL. Let's talk about something called lead magnets. Lead magnet is essentially an offer. An offer you make your landing page visitor that, hey, get this offer and you give me your email address. So it's an exchange. It's exactly like a transaction. You buy this washing machine, you know, you give me money, you get a washing machine. So same thing, I want your email address. So what is it, what are you ready to, you know, give your email address up for? What is the offer that makes it so attractive? Like, oh my God, they're giving away this for just my email address? You know, it's like, the best idea would be, enter email address to get a free Ferrari. You're like, everybody would get that offer, right? Not very profitable for you. So you need to figure out something that is extremely attractive as possible, but doesn't necessarily cost you that much. Maybe a digital download, maybe coupons, something. So you need to figure out what is it that you're gonna offer? What is the offer about that you make people? And they say, wow, that's so great. Now, three good ways to go about it. A, it's just you brainstorm 10 different ideas. It's like, oh, what do people want? Maybe they want coupons, maybe they want them free ebook about something, maybe they want a 10-part video series about something. So you come up with your 10 best ideas. Then you go out to people that match your target customer. So maybe they're housewives, maybe they're plumbers, I don't know. Whatever it is, you have to go to them either in person, or you can also, you know, email them and you say, hey, if you could have one out of these 10 offers for free, which one would you take? And then people pick an offer and they'll tell you. And if you interview or survey 10, 20, maybe 30 people, you'll quickly start seeing trends. The two, three best ideas immediately pop out. Those are the most attractive. So that's perfect. Now you create a lead magnet for each of those three. And there might be a different one. Might be an ebook, might be a video, something. So you create those offers. So if they enter the email address, they're able to download it or whatnot. And then you run A/B testing. You can also start with A/B testing. You come up with your first, you know, couple of ideas, and then you'll do A/B testing and see which offer gets more people to opt into your email list. And serving people we already talked about as part of the brainstorm, but you can also survey people as an open-ended question. So for instance, let's say that you are teaching people how to use paleo diet to lose weight. So you survey your audience, your blog readers, or whoever they are. Hey, if you could only ask one question from the world's top paleo diet expert, what would you ask? And again, you'll start seeing trends that they want to know this specific thing, and that will be your lead magnet. So find out how to get rid of cravings for beer and bread. Put your email here and it's on your way. So remember, lead magnet makes all the difference when it comes to getting people to opt into your list. And don't just assume that your first idea is the best. There might be one that is way better. So figure it out.